what is that thing?
Just one of those dangerously powerful biotech brain parasites from outer space.
Whoa. That would be me, bro.
Rip, is that you?
How does it feel to be a super failure, Rev?
He can't help himself. He's possessed by the biotech parasite. It's making him act out on his deepest, darkest feelings.
Time to show Pop who's top bird. I've discovered what I'm super at. Destroying things. And there's no better way to begin my new career choice than with the biggest target of all. Acme Tropolis.
Okay, Leo, I'll bite. What are we doing up here?
I told Splinter I'd get this team in shape again.
Hey, I've been training. Since you left, my video game scores have, like, doubled.
Iron Man chooses from billions of combinations of our abilities to select the best team with which to stop these creatures. That is so cool.
Couldn't have been anything important. Because what could you possibly say that would matter in the slightest to me?
Uh-oh. Even Hulk know where this going.
Surfer, we all came from different places, but we've been through a lot together. We're all friends now, and friends don't let friends conquer the universe.
You're right about one thing. We all did come from different places. And now, I'm headed to an even more different place. It's a place where even you, who once called me Squatty, are but a pimple on a Gremmy's backside compared to my surfer's power. From now on, call me Dark Surfer!